A new slimming drug is showing great gains in the weight loss medication race. The weekly injection helped people struggling with obesity lose a quarter of their body weight. Medical reporter Emily Rice.
Exercising more and eating less is usually the prescription for keeping trim. But for those with lifelong weight issues, medications such as Ozempic are helping shift the kilos.
What we're seeing now is drugs that can really make a large difference to the lives of people living with obesity.
And a new slimming medication by pharmaceutical giant Eli Lilly is also showing promise. A weekly injection of rehatratide was tested on around 300 obese adults overseas. The results? A 24% weight loss in a year. Professor John Dixon says these medicines are designed for those with the disease of obesity.
They're not vanity drugs, and I hope they're used in people with clinical obesity who have serious problems with their health.
A new study of appetite suppressant Wegovy has found it lowers heart attack and stroke risk by 20%.
At face value, that's a pretty impressive result.
Wegovy is widely used in the US. The drug plus diet and exercise has helped 48-year-old Tawan drop 5 dress sizes.
I also walk 12,000 steps per day.
But it's not available in Australia yet.
We've had global supply problems with availability of this drug.
Some patients taking Ozempic are already paying around $400 every 6 weeks for a low dose. And the other weight loss drugs, which aren't yet available in Australia, may cost even more, but it's a price many are willing to swallow.
Emily Rice, Nine News.